This is the story of Lucky, a carefree young fox who lived in the forest. He's also my younger brother. Growing up, more than anything else, we wanted to be guardians. Heroic foxes who traveled far and wide in search of adventure. As I returned home from my most recent adventure, I had no idea that Lucky was about to begin his own. After an exhausting search, I had finally found it. The Book of Ages. The book could open doors to strange new worlds. It even had the power to rewrite history. But I wasn't the only one looking for it. It was the dreaded kitty litter. A dysfunctional family of cuddly criminals, led by their father, Jinx.
Give me the book, Guardian, or I shall take it from you!
The kitty litter advanced, and I stood my ground, ready to fight. But it turned out that the book had other ideas. In a flash, Lucky sacrificed himself to save me, my little brother. Lucky and the kitty litter had been swept into the book and the worlds within, and the future of our own world was now in danger. Lucky, if you can hear me, only you can stop them now.
Lucky! Come on!
Thank you.
Ha! Invisible monkey down. Dim 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 monkey. Meow, kibble monkey chow. Wow, dim dim nip pokey. Wow, weebo bunny wow. Oh!
Ha!
It started with the destruction of our home. In a mad grasp for power, the sorcerer Jinx betrayed his friends and tried to steal our most powerful artifact, the Book of Ages. The Guardian Order stood together to fight against him. But in the battle that followed, Jinx banished those that opposed him. His spell scattered the Guardians to unknown worlds, stranding them far from Sky Castle. The few of us that remained took the book and ran. We spent years evading Jinx and his family of villainous children, the dreaded kitty litter. But we couldn't outrun him forever.
Lyra, stay behind me, Lucky.
Your little game of cat and fox is over, Swiftail. There's nowhere left for you to run.
We prepared to make our last stand in my homeworld of Foxington. But just when all hope seemed lost, something strange happened. The book reacted violently to Jinx's magic. Whether it did so to defend itself or to protect us, its pages scattered wildly in the storm it unleashed. The portal it opened was violent and unstable, pulling Jinx and his kitty litter to somewhere far from Foxington. But it wasn't the kitty litter the book wanted.
Oh, Lyra! I'm slipping!
Hold on, Lucky! I've got you!
Before the portal closed, it took my little brother, Lucky, as well.
Lucky! No!
Without the Guardian Sigil, my team can't travel between worlds. We've been stuck here ever since that day, waiting. I don't know where that portal took him, but I know that Lucky is still out there, somewhere within the book. My name is Lyra Swifttail, and I'm the current head of what remains of the Guardian Order. But this isn't my story. This is Lucky's tale.
meow. Gibble boggy chow. Wow. Dim dim nip okey. Weebo bunny wow. Meow. Gibble boggy chow. Wow. Dim dim nip okey. Wow. Weebo bunny wow.
Yeah.
Meow, kibble baki chow. Wow, dim dim nipoki. Row, weebo ba ni wow.
So giga, mommy of you. Ikoga, kanama. Thank you.
table, monkey. Down. Wow. Dim dim nip pokey. Wow. Weebo bunny wow.
Yeah.
kibble, Monkey. Ciao. Wow. Dim dim nip hokey.
Meow. Selma. Imada. Bobby.
Gotcha. Huh?